They need to treat him after that knockdown. They also need to give him some sound advice. What's the advice you give?
Well, first of all, if they're going to get the chance to get to him, he better move his head. But the advice I would give him is, hey, you go out this next round and you kill some time. Tie him up a little bit right from the beginning.
Wow! He was just bulldozed right there. One punch knockout power ends this fight.